Ben Finnegan lived in Walton Street, an Irish gentleman mighty odd. He had a brogue both loud and sweet, and to rise in the world he carried a heart. Now Tim had a bit of a tippling way, with the love and the liquor he was born. To send him on his way he stayed, he dropped to the crater every morn.
Back to the down he went, and about the room the flag of Charlie shake. He's a man that's right by tail, lots of fun and Finnegan's wife.
One morning Tim felt rather full, his head was heavy and it made him shake. He fell from the leather and broke his skull, and they carried him home, his corpse to wake. Well, they wrapped him up in a nice clean sheet, and they laid him out upon the bed, with a bottle of whiskey at his feet, and a bottle of porter at his head.
Up to the bell, to the bedroom, and the fire chairs shook. Here's the tune, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake.
His friends assembled at the wake, and Mrs. Finnegan called for lunch. First she brought them tea and cake, then pipes, tobacco and brandy punch. Then the widow alone began to cry, such a lovely corpse you'd never see. At 10 the morning, and why did you die when you shut your knobs and gave the key?
What for the now we went to the garden and the fly of church.
Well, Mary Murphy took up the job, a Billy says she, her long and sure. Well, Billy gave her a bell from the god, and laid her sprawling on the floor. Then civil war it did engage, both woman to woman and man to man. Shillelagh law was all her rage, and her own when her rusty soon began.
What for the devil, he went to the bankers, and the fly of Charlie shake.
Now Tim alone he ducked his head, when a bottle of whiskey flew at him. He ducked and landed on the bed, the whiskey scattered over Tim. Well, Timothy rises, see how he rises, Tim Finnegan rising from the dead. Said, pull your whiskey around like this, and put him in jail, you think I'm dead.
Isn't it the truth, I tell you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake.
Right, Billy, out. Thank you.